In this video, we will review how to export exams from your Philips Lumify system. Go to your saved exams and choose the exams or images within an exam that you would like to export. Tap the export icon in the top right. You will be prompted to choose the destination you would like to use to export that exam to. This is where it's important to accurately name your destinations, so you know which one to use. In this case, we'll choose the local media destination we already set up. As soon as you tap that export destination, the selected exam, exams, or images will begin to export to that location. To see the status of your export jobs, you can tap the menu and select the export queue. This may be helpful if you have multiple exams exporting at the same time. If you've exported your exams to a DICOM server or network share location, those images will be transferred to that location wirelessly. If you export to a local destination, that means it's exporting your exam into a folder on your mobile device. Those exams can be transferred from the tablet in two ways. One, by plugging in your mobile device to a computer with a USB cable. In this case, your device will appear as a USB device, similar to a USB thumb drive. Simply open it, locate your exams within the folder you saved them, then drag and drop those onto your computer or other storage location. Two, the second way to transfer your exams from your tablet is to use a USB thumb drive that you plug into your device. With the drive plugged into the device, you can either export them directly to your thumb drive, setting up the USB drive as your export destination, or you can move the exported exams from your local export destination onto the thumb drive. Now you should be familiar with how to export your saved exams to one of the export destinations you set up.